Police are still looking for a suspect who tried to attack a woman in Central Bakersfield. The woman described him as a Hispanic or Native American man between 25 to 30 years old, 5'10", with a long brown ponytail. He allegedly grabbed her from behind near the intersection of Oak Street and Palm Street, but she was able to get away.